Hey guys, Ash Cannon Man here, and we're back with some more Inktober. And yeah, today, like I said in the last video, I said that it was gonna be a Cthulhu Lovecraft drawing, but I decided to change that. Today we have, I've been loosely basing these drawings, if you're just joining us now, I've been loosely basing these drawings off the Inktober prompt for 2020, and today's letter is Coral. And I was gonna do another Lovecraft drawing, but I was having trouble with the drawing, and I just felt like doing something straight. I've been copying different, like I've been doing Batman, Superman, stuff like that. I haven't drawn Batman, but just basing, I wanted to do something from my own imagination instead of it just being somebody else's creation. I wanted to do something original, so I decided to do a, it's weird, I don't know, I guess I did a freaking coral deer. A water deer, basically, and it's weird, but the reason I did that is I was looking up reference for corals, and I saw the corals, the way they almost look like deer antlers, so I was like, you know what, wouldn't it be cool if there was like this, this water deer, so I made it up, so it's weird, it's kind of dumb, but yeah, I had fun with it, and I enjoyed it, and I think it came out pretty well. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. One of the fishes looked a little weird, but I got the fishes swimming around and made these big giant corals looking like trees, so it's like he's in a forest. I should have added some more in the background to make it look like he's actually in like a coral forest. I would love to see a better artist do a version of this, like a better, much better, more realistic version of this. Man, this, I feel like this idea could look pretty damn good in a really good artist's hands. So, if there's anybody out there that actually knows how to draw that's better than me, I think maybe in painting too, I'm probably pretty good in painting, I would love to see y'all do a cover of this, so, or a remake or whatever you want to call it. So, yeah, let me know what y'all think in the comments. If you like the content so far, I hope you will consider subscribing. Leave a like or a dislike, don't care, and I'm gonna end my commentary here and let y'all finish the drawing, and thank you guys so much. Bye guys.